Okay.
Okay, left side arthroscopy was a little about 3 weeks ago, day short of 3 weeks ago. Right side arthroscopy was only 2 weeks ago, just under 2 weeks ago. I've got extensive range of movement back, very little pain off strong opioids and onto normal paracetamol. So I've got a good range of movement and no pain doing these sort of stretching exercises. Very happy so far. It's good.
Good stuff. Thank you.